¿Qué le dice el Espíritu a las iglesias de Asia?
Unity in diversity. The Asia is a continent of the diverse reality. There's so many different people, so many different cultures, and so many people moving around. Like church in Japan, we have so many people from all over the world. So it is a hope and dream to create the church with the diverse reality.